Awesome. Good morning, guys, ghouls, and all spooky lovers. This is a little continuation because we didn't actually film an outro for thought, so we just thought we'd shove two vlogs into one.
Quick one, I rate this because it's not just like, oh, spooky, it's autumn.
Yeah,
autumn.
It's autumnal too.
And I rate the wreath as well because it's like.
We have Alice back.
Hello.
Mr. B, yeah! Of course.
I had to travel in a taxi. I kind of like forgot a lot of things that I really need.
And we're at my special place, my happy place. My one true love.
Oh my god!
Me.
Yeah, I'm at Ewan.
Yeah.
We're at Chessy.
Penguins! No, so I have only been here once and I had to leave because it was a bit...
Bit too much.
It was a whole thing. So this is like my first full day. So I feel like
she's
having you
excited.
Here, like who knows basically like the back of your hand. It's like me with Aunt Towers essentially.
Yeah.
So
she's come with the right person.
Like
not to blow my own trumpet or anything, but... I know
a bit
what
of that
doing.
Natural. Oh, they're so
this is my natural cute. Habitat. We have some of
the pingoos.
We have the pingoos. Halloween time. We like Halloween, don't we?
I think it's great. It's this low key. It's not probably not going to be as good as last year because of the lack of creepy caves and the lack of after dark. But
we
also
have the Vile Villages, but it's also just a really nice atmosphere around
it's
the
just,
whole park.
It's a good one to do on a Sunday. Because it closes early, it means I can stay till close and actually get home in decent time.
But yes. So join us for our day. We're going to take you through Vile Villages and obviously share our thoughts of some rides in the dark as well.
Yeah, but the main thing I'm excited for tonight is night rides.
I can't wait with them.
No, they're so cute. I don't actually know where we're going first. We're just going to go for a wander. Maybe Rattlesnake.
Because I've not done that before.
Rattle's a big shout.
So we'll go for a wander and see what we find.
I'm sorry. Look.
I love it. I love it. I love it. I want one. Would you like to come home? So we started our day here on Rattlesnake and Tomb Blast. Now Alice has done neither of them before. How was that?
Do you know what? I was really pleasantly surprised by Rattlesnake. I thought it was going to be really, really rough, but it wasn't. I hurt myself a little bit, but really good. Like, there was something really charming about it. Like, just the simplicity of it was brilliant. And Tomb Blast was brilliant as well, because I'd never done it before. Hadn't seen any of the spoilers. The big scene with, like, the... What is it?
Like, it's
the
like
big,
a jackal.
The big jackal. That was brilliant. Like... The spinning trains, it's just so clever. Like, I really, really enjoyed that.
I love it.
Although, get rid of the guns.
Yeah, you could easily sit there and just watch it.
I have different opinions. It's been kind of plastered with UV. Like, the last scene's all plastered with UV now, and it looks really tacky, I think.
Right, well, exactly. That's kind of like how it was in Jewel as well. So, if they just get
rid
of it.
There was much less, like, a few months ago.
I think they're looking after it. They're going
to
have some stuff.
I feel like, in a family park like this, I feel like they won't ever get rid of the guns.
Yeah,
it's like an interactive thing, isn't it?
But
I feel
do
like
you
the
know
kids
what?
Could get bored if they don't.
Do you know what? I love that ride to pieces. I love the storyline.
Yeah.
It's just a beautiful ride. Anyway.
All the set pieces are massive. And the snake as well. Also, I got a new tattoo. Okay, you're home and say, I didn't. It's fake.
Anyway,
well,
we're
it's
gonna...
It's one of the laser tag ones.
We are... We're going to have a quick pit stop and then we're taking Alice on another new ride. We are going to take her on the Gravelin.
I feel like a little kid. Like, I just see her, I'm like, ooh!
She's excited. It's nice to see someone enjoying my home park as much as I love it.
And, like, you being able to take me around and show me things. It's just so much fun. So much fun.
I can show her all the little...
Oh, don't say that.
Man. The Gruffle Ho.
The Gruffle the Ho on the Gruffle Ho.
Anyway, we will see you over at Gruffalo. We just had an amazing lunch at Takazaria. And now we're taking Alice for her first ever ride on Safari.
It smells so like dramatic. Is that weird?
Just don't go in the cave.
Stop saying that.
Oh my god,
don't. I'm so excited. Although, flex, I have been on a real safari in Kenya, so just saying.
Jealous.
I saw giraffes and zebras and all that. Flamingos.
Flamingos.
Buffalo. The gas. Oh my god.
The giraffe.
We're just chilling.
Oh, that's so nice. I'm just gonna let you film now because I can't be bothered. Zebras. An antelope.
They're so
tame.
That must be so cool from the hotel.
Oh, whoa.
Put the tea together and you get an artelis.
Now, firstly, we want to make note of how many animals you can see so that we can document the number of this herd.
In the wild, the giraffe population has dropped by 40%
oh, that's so pretty.
Due to poaching and habitat loss.
Chessington Conservation Conservation will be funding scientific research, field surveys and improving security of the reserves.
These are all like conservation animals, aren't they?
Oh. Yes, creatures on the planet.
They can live up to 25 years in the wild.
They're so bizarre, aren't they?
That's 18
so
feet.
That's as tall as a house! Yes, and their long legs have a running speed of up to 35 miles per hour.
Whoa! That's as fast as a truck!
He's having a little shoot.
Their long necks enable them to reach the tops of the trees for their favourite snack. Leaves.
They also sleep for no more than 5 minutes with white blaze on their faces. These are called blesbok.
They were once one of the most abundant antelope species of the African plains.
Oh, he's shaking.
But they became an endangered species.
They live for up to 17 years and both males and females have horns.
Though the female's horns are slightly more slender.
Hopefully you'll soon be seeing some more magnificent beasts.
What's that?
Rhino!
The rhino around the reserve are white rhino. Now you may want to hold onto your noses for a bit.
So, I've sent these two on some moments. Neither did I, to be fair.
It's an experience. I need a bit of water. Oh my god, I didn't spray my hand.
Okay.
Enjoy!
Well, don't you get on there, or have you got the rents?
Well,
I've got the vampire reserved. I've just reserved it.
You only live once.
Depends on how long it's going to take you to go.
Yeah, no.
Yay!
Enjoy!
Halfway through and it's got like
I was hysterically laughing the whole time.
I heard you.
Because it was just so funny.
Oh dear. I saw you trying to turn your chair.
Legends tell the tale of a wise, most powerful leader who would guide and lead his herd through ruthless and merciless times. The village gathered from near and far. When it was time to lay Banyan to rest, the elephants of the forest wished that their leader would be with them forever, and so an enchanted spell was cast. As the sun hit the horizon, watchers were astonished to see a magnificent tree standing before them, the face of their heroic leader emerging from within the bark and continuing to grace the animals and village of wild Asia with his hair and knowledge. Therefore, the Circle of Eight was enlisted to protect their mighty leader. They have tirelessly kept Banyan safe for many years, but will they rise up to continue protecting Banyan, or will they fall to their new rivals? A new tribe, the Pentites, wish to challenge the Circle of Eight for the right to protect Banyan, travelling across continents to prove that they too are worthy of such an almighty role. Will the Circle of Eight triumph or fall? strongest warriors of this land, they will do whatever it takes to keep their leader safe. Who will emerge victorious?
Nancy Mother.
Thank you.
your favourite thing ever. Do you like pie, Ewan?
No, not really.
You don't like pie? Oh.
Oh, no.
Cold.
Are they allowed to touch it? Okay, that's really great. Thanks for that. Stay close.
Oh my God. I'm scared. Your sister is scared.
Oh, come on, Ewan.
Welcome to the village.
Oh, no.
Can I have them, please?
Anytime. Let's
like
swap.
When they. I love it.
There's no pie.
Ewan's happy.
No pie. I've escaped. No pie.
Yeah, but where are vampires gone?
Oh my gosh, I don't like it. What are you saying? You're not going to leave me, are you?
No.
Why are you saying that like you didn't in Crows?
I love it!
Well, I'm going to
say that. Oh, I know. I love your dolly. What's her name?
Paloma. Paloma.
Hi, Paloma.
I said Paloma too.
Paloma too?
Yeah, Paloma too.
What do you mean Paloma too?
So we have finished our day here at Chessy with a night ride on Vampire. We've also done Mandrill Mayhem.
At dusk.
We did Cobra. We did quite a lot, actually. The only things we really missed were Croc Drop and Tiger Rock, but we'll be on them very soon. It's been an amazing day.
Absolutely brilliant.
It's been really fun. Ewan's back to Leicester. Alice is back to Brighton. I'm going home. We will see you guys
very soon
in the, well, me and Ewan will see you in Leesburg.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'll pop up in some more vlogs.
Alice will, well, you should be at Fireworks.
Fireworks.
You will see Saturday, Alice, right? At Fireworks. Yeah.
Cool.
So, yeah. We'll see you guys very soon.
Bye! Bye.